Hello students, how are you? Welcome again in my next session of English writing section. And today I'm going to start the topic of message writing. Okay? And message writing is related to writing section in English. Okay? Message writing. So first I will tell you that what is message. Okay? So, you know, what is message? Message is a short piece of information. What is message? A short piece of information. Okay? A short piece of information that you give to person when you are unable or you cannot speak. To him or her directly. Okay? So what is message? A message is a short piece of information that you give to person when you cannot speak to him or her directly. Okay? If you are unable to speak the person directly, if you are unable to give any message to any person directly, then what you do? You write a message in that form, okay? In writing form and send it and you give that message, that information by writing it or by a voice message. Exactly, students. So now this is, I tell you what is message. Okay, here I tell you what is message, then I will tell you how you will write a message. So you know, when you start a message, you have to make a box. Okay, a message always should be a box, and after making a box you have to write message heading, okay, and it should be in capital letter. Message, it should be in capital letter, and then you will write your date in expanded form. Okay, you will write date in expanded form. Okay, and the heading of message in capital letter. Okay students, and here you will write time. Okay, and then you will start salutation. Okay, like you have to write the name of that person to whom you are writing the message, to whom you wanted to give that message. So you have to write the receiver's name. Name, or you can write, if you are writing the message to your mother, then what you will write? Dear mother, dear mama, okay, dear mom. If you are writing the message to your father, then what you will write? Dear papa, okay. And here you are the body of the message. You know, body of the message, what you will write in the body of the message, you have to choose many things. At least 4 points should be there. First point. The first point, you have to keep it in your mind that whose message you are giving. Whose message you are giving. Okay, and second thing that you have to keep it in your mind, if you are transferring, so what you have to do, if you are transferring others' messages, then you have to mention it. Okay? If you are giving the others' messages, so you have to mention it, that whose messages you are giving. Okay? And the third point that you have to keep it in your mind, who called you? Whose call receive you? Okay, to give the message. And in the call, what he or she wants to tell. ओके अपने उस कॉल में वो क्या मैसेज देना चाहता है, क्या कहना चाहता है. ओके सो यू हैव टू मेंशन एवरीथिंग. एंड फोर्थ थिंग दैट यू हैव टू राइट लास्टली, फॉलो अप इफ रिक्वायर्ड. ओके एंड दिस इज द बॉडी ऑफ द मैसेज. So you have to remember these 4 points while writing, while designing the body of the message. And after that you have to write the name of senders. You know, here you will mention name. Whose name? Sender's name. As you are writing the message, now you have to mention your name also. Okay? So, and after writing everything, you have to close the box. So, in this way, you will write message. Okay? First, you will write heading of message in capital letter and then date in expanded form and time. Okay, and salutation, receiver's name, with receiver's name or relation. Okay, and body. In body, you have to keep 4 points in your mind that whose message you are giving. So you have to mention it if you are transferring others' message or others, other thing, and then you have to mention everything in that. Okay, and third point, who called you? If you received any call, so you have to mention everything. So whose call you received you, and what he or she want to tell you in that call. Okay, and lastly, follow up if required. Okay, and then at last you have to write the name. Whose name is should be here? Sender's name. Sender's name means, if you are writing this message to your mother, to your father or brother, so you have to mention your name also here. Okay? So, this is the sample. This is the format of the message. I told you, what is this? This is format of writing masses. Then I will make you understand that mass is writing through a sample, through an example. Okay, so first we have to write a question to write a message. Okay, so questions would be, what question should be here? You are, suppose you are, and you are going to coaching class. Okay? And then leave a message for your mother, who has gone to market. Okay, so you have to leave a message for your mother who has gone to market and informing her. What you have to do? Informing her that father had called that your father had called and told that he will come late and will not join us at dinner because of an important meeting. So this is the question. Suppose you know your name is, sender's name is also written here, Avis. You are Avis and you are going to coaching class or going to play, anywhere you are going. So, but in the question here, it is mentioned that you are going coaching class. To leave a message, what you have to do? Leave a message for your mother who has gone to market, informing her that father had called and told that he will come late and will not join us at dinner because of an important meeting. Okay, you know your father called. So who is the sender, who is the receiver of this message? Mother. Okay, to whom you are writing message? Aapko kitni cheeze hai dekhni hai, aap kise message likh rahe ho? That hame iska answer mil gaya, we are writing message to mother. Okay, and who is receiver? Avis. Oh, who is sender? अविस. अविस को लिखना है किसके लिए? मदर के लिए. अविस को मदर के लिए. अविस को मैसेज लिखना है किसके लिए? मदर के लिए, ओके। एंड किसका मैसेज है वो, अदिस का है या किसी और का है? इफ ही इज गिविंग हर हिज मैसेज डायरेक्टली टू हिज मदर, सो नाउ यू हैव टू राइट ओनली हिज नेम और हिज मैसेज, बट यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट कि वो कहीं और किसी का मैसेज तो नहीं अपनी मदर को दे रहा। देन यू फाइंड द आंसर हुज मैसेज अविस वाज गिविंग टू मदर फादर, ओके, फादर्स मैसेज, यू नो दिस इज द आंसर हु एंड दिस हुज मैसेज होम and then whose, कौन लिख रहा है, किसको लिख रहा है और किसका मैसेज है, who is writing, to whom he is writing or whose message he is writing, so these three things you have to keep in your mind, okay, and then after इनको जानने के बाद आपको क्या मैसेज क्या है, so then this is a question, okay, so you have to find the answer of your message, whatever you want to do, you know what is the message kya hai, that he means father, okay, father will come late and will not join us dinner because of an important meeting, that this is the message, ये main message है जो आपको अपनी माँ को देना, okay, you know जो अविस को अपनी मदर को देना है, किसका है वो, उसके फादर का, so he यहाँ पर कौन है, father, exactly, clear, so we can get everything in question में हमें सारी चीजें मिल जाएंगी, but आपको find out करना है, and then you have to copy everything, you have to write everything in the form of message, okay, you have to collect the information from the question, so now you have already collected the information kya hai, Avis is writing the message to his mother and this message is of his father, okay, so this is the main information, कौन लिख रहा है, किसको लिख रहा है, किसका मैसेज है, एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ व्हाट यू हैव टू राइट, आपको क्या लिखना है, इसकी भी इंफॉर्मेशन आपको क्वेश्चन में मिलेगी, सो आई अंडरलाइन दीज वर्ड्स दीज लाइन टू लाइंस, ही मींस यहां कौन है, फादर विल कम लेट एंड विल नॉट जॉइन अस एट डिनर बिकॉज ऑफ एन इंपॉर्टेंट मीटिंग, ओके, so now this information you have to convert in the form of message, simply bahut simple hai message likhna, okay, so look mujhe main yahi information aapko message mein convert karke dikha, sample, so first thing you have to do, you have to make a box, okay, it's very important, and then you have to write in the heading of message, in capital letter, and here after that in that side I will write date in expanded form, okay, that date should be, suppose we have to write the date of 13th September, okay, and here you will write time. You will mention the time. Time is, I'm just writing here, 10 a.m. Okay? And in that way, you have, aapko message kise likhna hai? So, in salutation, you have to write that, you have to mention that, dear mom. Okay? अब इसको मॉम को लिखना है. सो इन सैल्यूटेशन यू हैव टू मेंशन दैट टू होम यू आर राइटिंग दिस मैसेज. एंड देन व्हाट विल कम द बॉडी. आफ्टर दैट यू विल डिफाइन द बॉडी ऑफ द मैसेज. सो यू कलेक्टेड, यू हैव ऑलरेडी कलेक्टेड द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ व्हाट यू हैव टू राइट. ओके, सो नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू राइट. Father had called. Okay? Father had called up to inform. So you have to mention up kiska message de rahe ho? Father ka. Father had called up. You know, kya kiya hai father ne? Called up. Yani, call kiya hai to inform that he will be late. From office. Due to an urgent meeting. Okay, so he would not be able to join us at dinner. Okay? So this is the complete information that you want to give to your mom, and this is from your father. Okay? And here you will write your name. Agar name aapka question mein hai already, to aapko wo likhna hai, otherwise you have to write your name also. So name to diya hua hai, Avish. Okay? And then close the box. Okay students? ये आपका मैसेज हो गया. क्लियर? सो आई मेंशन कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन एंड टू होम आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग दिस मैसेज एंड हुज मैसेज इज दिस एंड हु इज राइटिंग दिस मैसेज एंड व्हाट इज द इंफॉर्मेशन दैट ही वांटेड टू गिव. ओके, एवरीथिंग आई मेंशन इन इट. और सारी चीजें आपको कहाँ मिलेंगी? क्वेश्चन. So try to find out everything first from the question and change this information in the form of message. It's very simple. Okay? So now this is the message and this of I made you understand through the example. And now I just want to make you understand that what thing you have to remember while writing the message. कौन सी चीजें हैं जो आपको दिमाग में रखनी है मैसेज लिखते समय? सो यू नो, फर्स्ट थिंग यू हैव टू कीप इट इन योर माइंड, दिस इज बॉक्स. ओके, मैसेज शुड बी इन बॉक्स. सो these are instructions. And second thing, word limit. The word limit in your mind, it should be 50 words. Okay? And the next, do not add extra information. कुछ भी चीज ऐड नहीं करनी है, सारी इंफॉर्मेशन आपको क्वेश्चन में से ही फाइंड करनी है. सो डोंट ऐड एक्स्ट्रा इंफॉर्मेशन. यू नो, आपको बताने का तरीका, उस इंफॉर्मेशन को देने का तरीका चेंज हो सकता है, बट यू नीड नॉट टू चेंज द कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन, द फॉर्म ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन. ओके, यू कैन चेंज द वेज टू गिव द मैसेज, टू राइट द मैसेज और टू गिव द इंफॉर्मेशन. But you need not to change the form of information. Okay? And the next thing, use small and simple sentences. Okay? Sentence should be small and simple. Small, छोटे छोटे होने चाहिए जो बहुत आसानी से समझे जा सके. And everyone is able to understand these sentences. Okay? बहुत छोटे और simple होने चाहिए. And indirect reported speech. Indirect reported speech must be used. Which speech you will use here? Indirect reported speech. Not direct speech will be used. Okay? This is necessary that you have to concern about indirect reported speech. Okay, students? And then do double check. Double check for grammatical mistake. It's very important. Okay? And spelling accuracy. आपके बिल्कुल grammatical mistake नहीं होनी चाहिए आपके messages में. और स्पेलिंग एक्यूरेसी आपको बिल्कुल चेक करनी है. एंड यू नो, डबल चेक कीजिए कि यू हैव एडेड कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन और नॉट. सो यू हैव टू चेक आल्सो दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी एडेड द कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन दैट यू वांटेड टू गिव टू दैट पर्सन और नॉट. तो आपको ये भी चेक करना है कि आपकी इंफॉर्मेशन कंप्लीट हो चुकी है वहां कि नहीं. ओके, so these are the instructions that you have to keep it in your mind. Keep these instructions in your mind while writing messages. And I'm absolutely sure that you will write a perfect message in that way. Okay, students, just try to write a message. You have to write 2, 3, 4 and many messages that you wanted to have. Okay, you can take all other examples, all other questions from your book, or either you can use the messages in your daily life, whatever you are doing. And if you wanted to give any information to your father about anything, then you can use it in daily life also. Okay. Thank you.